here in the Monument Valley area, many families, especially students that we've been able to serve, have some challenges, some setbacks, especially when it comes to education. A lot of these students are still learning like I was 30 years ago. So the focus this time is students that are learning from home, distance learning. Once we've done our job at home installing a solar kit, they can start having light and power and recharge their devices.
The foundation is going to these houses that don't have any electricity. We install solar panels so that they have an endless amount of energy, electricity, and then we set up these little lights. It gives them something that they haven't had in a long time. I think this is probably the best moment of my whole day. They had a fan and it turned on. Their smiles were so big.
Well, we're right in the part of Navajo land with all this beautiful monuments. The family that we're going to, they have no electricity, wow. No running water.
This is the joy of my life today. I mean, I've been waiting for electric, even water, it's been quite a few years now.
This is a portable lantern. It can be taken outside, hung if needed, and then that connects to the lights too, which we'll turn on in a sec. Here we go. So we're here today to help you plug in your devices, particularly for school.
It's been a challenge because a lot of these families throughout the country have been able to jump on Zoom. Out here, it's basically out 24/7. Once we've done our job at home installing a solar kit, they can start having light and power and recharge their devices.
We will be doing a lot more than making a dent. We'll be changing many lives, many families, and inspiring a whole new generation that are going to be the future of this community.
No, I don't prefer your hand. I prefer your head.